All right, let's talk about Cardi B and Offset being spotted in Kingston and also in St. Anne. Yeah, you know, say Jamaica with it. Zine. And when I see them people, you know, me, I wonder if dancehall will ever get that relevancy in on the international scene. Because me, a pretty thing, I say, I wonder if these people actually like the music and want to take it to another level, or if them just are, can't use the word piggyback. Yeah. You see me? Or if they are a fan, or it's just a fad for them to get back, like, on some form of relevance. Some form of relevancy. You see me? So me ask again, can dancehall get back that relevancy on the international market, like how we have people like, as I said before, Cardi B, Offset. You know, them there in Jamaica now, I do them things. So I wonder if now, if reggae music can go to that level again, you know, if people are going to see it and say, all right, reggae there, so the international market, we're going to pull the artist and say, I'm going to bring it to that level again, like what they do with Shabba and Maxi Priest and all of those people, you see? People want to think. This week on Yardstyle Live, we have Aita K, you know, female dancer slash reggae artist. She was on Yardstyle Live last year. This year she's back, refreshed, rebranded with new music and new management for Yardstyle. So here we are. Show soon start.